I had to go underneath again. You know why you can't wheelie?
I was in trying to. Oh.
Practice some manuals?
No, let's air out of this tire.
Oh dang, son.
Right down there.
Oh yeah.
That's sure. Oh! Oh! There's a big ass boulder right there. That's a boulder, heads up!
Dude, I went so left on that.
Why are you standing up, dude?
He's in dirt, bro.
Hey, why didn't you go to Crafts and Cranks? Where was he? Oh, was he at Nationals?
He's in France.
He's in France for the tour. I said it takes a while.
There we go.
Oh no, dude, you just let him out.
This one was definitely not at 35.
Oh, blame me.
Yeah. Because I just realized I never even felt it before I let any out. And I did not let it out for that long. Like, the back was at 35. Oh yeah, dude. Come to think of it, when I rode this, would have been exactly a year ago.
What?
It was 2 days after I got my bike.
Oh, really?
I rode it with Doug, yeah.
Sorry, he was stopped.
My suspension locked out.
That's just fun though.
Dude, my back brake needs to bleed. That shit went out on me when I needed it most. Man, that was fun.
Okay. I have to figure out.
Okay. God damn it, I'm gonna
cut off
this.
I tried some ramps.
Let's go to the truck.
Yeah, I did. The trail's rad. Like a sand corner.
Yeah.